Hey, if you want to enable number row on your keyboard on the POCO C65, first open the settings, then scroll down until you locate the additional settings. Now open it and go to the languages in input and go to the manage keyboards. Now open your Gboard and from here go into the preferences and enable this feature to add the number row above the normal keyboard layout. And that's all right now. Please subscribe to my channel. Bye bye.